Hi, I'm Pri, and I'd like to show you how to navigate and work with grouped layers. For easy animation purposes, I've chosen this project, containing a background and a complex character. Since there are so many different things present on the canvas, we can isolate only the objects we want to work with by entering our grouped layers. I can quickly enter my character group by clicking on the Edit Group icon that appears when we hover over its layer thumbnail. Alternatively, you can double-click on any grouped objects on the canvas to isolate them. As you can see, we are able to narrow down our isolated groups until we get to the individual shapes we wish to edit. This is great for keeping your layers organized as well as animating only select elements of complex characters and objects. Now that we've narrowed down our selection, let's make our desired edits. Great! Now, we can return to the top of the group by following our breadcrumbs back to the canvas. This trail of name tags at the top of the canvas are called breadcrumbs. Follow them back home! Now that we've made our changes and can see them on the canvas, I'll group all of my layers together. We can quickly select all of our scene's layers by clicking on one and hitting Command plus A. With all of our layers selected, we can simply hit F8 to group them. There you go! Now you can master grouping layers.